I thought it was time.
We smash for 2 years. We smash for 2 years. Mama, smash for 2 years. What can you mean? Smash for 2 years. You can say
what?
Smash for 2 years.
Why? As guys, as cool, we go see me and I sat and done. Take it. All the gifts I've been buying you.
Yeah, take it. What kind of condition is that?
How?
Because you've seen, man, I've been paying for nothing. I didn't do
Are you listening now, girl? Now the truth is coming out. I'm your host with the most uniki doing affairs, guys. Welcome to another hot, epic episode of Uyajola 99. Please do continue following us, subscribing, commenting, liking, and sharing our content with your beloved friends and family. If you do know, mamela, renali price refananga yona as soon as we reach 100k subscribers. But what are we giving away? Mamela refananga iPhone 15 Pro Max. Simply mention where you are from in the comments and follow it up ka hashtag uyajola99 and you could be our lucky winner. Otherwise no jana ish who can call ya girl o laka motho a ke batho senya nako ha re tsama re lo bona girl ke mang re ka mothusa ka eng. Don't go anywhere. Hey family, here's the girl that called me in. Let's try to find out hore girl ke mang and re ka mothusa ka eng ka jeno. Dumela baby girl.
Aye
o kae o swaka?
I'm fucking a ninja.
I'm fucking a man.
Blessing Maluleke.
Oh, blessing Maluleke. Hi to you too, Ilenana. What's our deal today? What's our story here today? Retweet someone.
Yo, there's this guy. Okay. We met in Varsity.
All right.
We've been dating for 2 years now.
All right.
So if la malanga yo
giving me problems.
This teka teki nyana.
What teka teka? Umuna lumweka. Eh, again. Eh. What's that? Can you be more specific? What he does, Nji?
I think he's cheating on me. I'm not quite sure, but.
But you think the actions that he's doing are leading to you suspecting Velo Butu
uyajola? Uyajola, Velo.
What are those specific things he is doing, Velo Velo? Say it's like, I went out
and he no longer calls consistently, so.
Like he used to.
Like he used to.
Right.
He no longer texts. Yeah, well, it's not like the same. It's no longer the same.
How to any village energy at all?
Yeah.
So now, like, are you guys from the same background, same hood, or whatnot?
No, we're not from the same background. I'm Tonga, he's Zulu. So,
Tonga and Zulu, what the heck? Oh, what the heck?
Okay, girl.
I get you. So, like, we're going to Varsity, right?
Yeah. That's first year.
First year, ne?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby girl. Ne? So, but now Jenna, he's acting strange, Jenna. What he's
kinda strange.
Used to doing is no longer doing. Ne?
Yeah.
With the same love and
affection.
Ne?
Yeah.
So, when now, what do you want me to do for you, Jenna?
I want you to like to investigate what's going on with his steps. What is he doing?
All right.
Yeah.
Giri, come cover. Come latele kamera.
Yeah.
Watch him every step he makes.
He's monitoring spirit.
Give me a monitoring spirit upon his life.
Yes.
I mean, baby girl, that's my job. You called in the right person to do this job for you. Otherwise, girl, if you want me to give you precise and correct evidence, whatever we are discussing right now should end up here on this chair. Yes. Even maybe someone could say, hey, robodi liniki, just deny it. Don't say you to live. Deny. Because, you know.
Yeah.
But otherwise, it's fine. It's cool. Let me go do my investigations. And as soon as I have enough information, I'm going to come, show it to you, share with the viewers, and then we'll see what you're going to do with it right after.
Okay.
All right. Mamelang, hey, guys. Hey, kena taba, hey. Quick summary. The girl's name is Blessing. She is dating Gift from two different separate cultures. Backgrounds. One is Zulu, one is Tsonga. Very interesting, that one. Otherwise, they've been dating for 2 years now, but apparently for the past few weeks, the brother has been acting a bit strange. So girl asked me to be a monitoring spirit, I guess. She asked me to be a monitoring spirit in his life. My man, let me go do my job. I don't want to waste time. More to follow right after this. Don't go anywhere. Okay, bakhutsi ba ka khutle mona na le blessing. Let's try to find out from her hore yena le motho wa high gift ba setse jwang since last time re kopane. But before I can even ask you about umuntu wakho gift, how are you feeling, mamas?
I'm not that okay.
Ish, king, what's going on?
As gift's behavior never changed.
Also, I was about to even ask u bile jwang. So, kahle o ntse a le jwalo. Consistent
trash.
In being trash
like that.
Ah, unkosi yami. Attacking Oswaka, I don't want to say a lot. I have evidence. Would you like to see the evidence?
Yes, I would like to see the. What? who's this little girl?
We can go find out who little girl is. We can go find out.
We have to do that.
We have to. Oto tiba kahle la mtanje ne. What's again guys? Are tsameng akina bounce mara tsakeng. Today ke kimse di tsareng. Let's go. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. I'll do what I want to do. Come on, what's the line? Yimayimayimayini abuti gift. And then little girl, they said little girl, what's another little girl?
What a man,
this is blessing gift girlfriend. No, when who are you?
Boyfriend girl.
This is my boyfriend.
He's
mine.
How about
Jani? I don't know this girl. You don't know
what do you mean?
I'm
not getting like second. I'm gonna bounce out today. Guys, be gentle with me. What's going on? Wait. What do you mean?
You don't know me.
What do you mean?
Okay, wait. Ask her how long we were dating.
It's been 2 years, brah.
Joale, I'm surprised. All
the
people were like, what do you mean?
You told me you were single.
Okay,
what do you mean?
No, man, good thing, no, guys, like, it's so, like, what do you mean 2 years? 2 years again?
Gift.
2 years again? 2 years again? What are you doing? Why are you trying to pretend now? Why are you acting? What's the line?
I'm going to.
What do you mean, Kimoto? How and then? I don't like aggressive men. What's wrong with you? To solve this problem, madam, little girl, wait, so little girl, wait, nene. Go for Emma Monalin. Sharp. Any little girl, I'm gonna, her body's very little, not to like demise you or whatnot. So, I need to understand something, my sister. Do you really honestly believe this guy, Harry, he doesn't know this girl?
Yeah.
Oh, and then what? Like, is she insane? Why is she now going crazy?
I don't know. Maybe she's mad. I don't know.
Oh, no, I'm trying to help you. No. Like, okay, sharp, again. How you been serious? When? When did you start dating?
It's a one year.
Yeah. But the 2 years you've been with her, you also shared half of the years with this other girl. What you gonna do? You have no paka. You my client, right? Guy, please. Oh no, don't do that. Owe her the respect. At least when would you like what you're doing to her to be done to you? Would you like it? You wouldn't, right?
I'm not lying.
Okay, so she was lying when she told me, Wuti, you guys met a campus. She was lying, right? 2 years ago, Lily, my first year, 2 years ago, right?
Okay.
And then in Lilula separate rest, is like it.
Okay.
And then now, this year, Slimos and Aleza, second year, didn't you, both of y'all, decide to move into the same rest just to be closer to each other? What do you mean? He lied about where he stayed. I can understand something is going on. I'm confused.
I've met Yene.
Mm-hmm.
Campus.
Sure.
Okay, fine. Sahlangana.
And then?
We smashed.
And then?
I thought it was that.
We smashed for 2 years. We smashed for 2 years.
Why?
But why would you still keep on smashing her, showering her with lovely gifts, pampering her, treating like she's special, taking her out?
Kenzeka.
I don't understand. Make me understand. I'm kind of lost. Princess, you're one of this guy.
Yeah.
Can you off?
I don't understand.
Can you off?
Oh,
okay. Explain. Explain.
Explain,
Abujak. Like, how is it possible? Like, now I just feel like you should owe her at least the respect of just letting you know, okay, baby girl, I'm sorry, can't post. Really? Sorry, not sorry. But I never, okay, you don't have to say sorry, but at least apologize for hurting her feelings. At least.
At least. Feelings.
Yes, you, Batung, she's hurt right now. You hurt her feelings. For the past 2 years, you've been hurting her feelings, apparently. Batung, Mamudimu! Unka uluma tsa wena. Oh, etekile.
What's the gift I've been buying you?
Yeah,
take
it. What kind of conscience is that? How? Because you've
seen, man, I've been paying you. Are you listening now, girl? Now the truth is coming out. I'm going to level it. Yeah. Baby girl, why? What's the point of you trying to beat her now? You know? What time do you make you? Oh, I'm still in you now.
We accuse her. Nah, imagine you're in the room.
Can share it.
I'm sorry. Like, please, no, don't do that.
Yeah.
You see how he's treating the girl he claimed he loved for 2 years.
You're going to do the same thing to me.
Thank you, you're smart. You're smart again. You're clever.
I'm straight.
Okay, what if this is a setup?
What setup?
You explain everything you bought, you bought your gifts, and I.
Thank you. Uh-huh. And do you think she should be going crazy? So if there were no emotions attached,
yeah.
Okay, and that's extended the point.
Can't you gift yourself, baby girl? Joale, what are your gifts? What makes your gifts so special?
Okay, Is this your person?
What? Advisor, it's not worth it, mama. It's not worth it, shame. It's not worth it. This guy, liar, your mood. Why not say the thing? And you still want to get back with him?
What's making you obsessed?
What's with this guy that's making you not want to let him go? Because clearly he is not for you. He is not in your favor. I'm tired of this back and forth. What are you gonna do with your trash? What's wrong with boys these days? Anyway, girl, it's officially, it's over. Cut.
Yeah, cut.
If I didn't feel let's move. Lovebirds, the toxic.
Sharp,
ne? But who? Mloy, are sharp, ne?
umuloi ham pishem shimano gimuloi. Anyway, girl, it's really not worth it. Ne? Choose yourself. Uskolong, plenty of young guys ready to mingle with you. Do you ne? Okaraju ito musi yamana na. Just lap tag and get another shibile tam. Ne? Okaraju shapa kiri girl. You're satisfied with the results? Not really, but are you? But at least you got your closure. Now you know where you are standing, right? Hey, guys, like, kutela, baby girl, Ariana, Omoja, Oshap, Ochotofete, even though I'm trying to battle hand and tie, Korea, but hey, Rizam Merit Laring, trash, get trash at the end of the day. Otherwise, you know, it has been another hot, epic episode of Uyajola 99. Till next time.